Instagram officially unveiled a new way to fight cyberbullying. Yesterday, the social media giant announced a new feature called Restrict. Now, this will change the way that users limit access to their accounts. It means a person being blocked will not even realize that it's happening. In an exclusive interview last month, the head of Instagram, that's Adam Mosseri, told us how this new feature will give users more control. We also asked a group of teenagers, because they know stuff, why the current blocking feature can be a problem.
So have you ever blocked someone and they know that you blocked them and then you run into them? Mm-hmm. And what is that like, that experience like?
Awkward.
It's awkward.
Yeah, very.
It's even more awkward when you have class with them. You have to be with them every day for the rest of the school year.
Adam Mosseri, the head of Instagram, says this new anti-bullying feature will make blocking a little more private.
The teenagers told us that, Adam, because they said it's awkward to block somebody and then you see them.
Yes.
Because they know that you block them.
Yes. So the idea that we're exploring right now is one that we call restrict. So it's an action you can take on an account that preserves plausible deniability. They can't find out that you restricted them. So if they're going to comment on your posts, you get to decide whether or not anybody else can see that comment or not. And that their direct messages will show up in the other inbox, so that you will only see it if you decide to go into that space. Mm-hmm. And we're exploring a range of other things, too. How can we give you a bit more control over your experience on the platform without the bully finding out, so you can keep tabs on what's happening but not be quite at the mercy of the actor that you were at the beginning?
Well, testing of the restrict feature will begin a little bit later this month. It made me glad I'm not a teenager. They got a lot of stuff that
to deal with.
Yeah, so true. A lot of meanness and just nastiness just for no reason.
Well, and the bullies follow you home now.
That's right.
Phone in your bedroom,
and they find you there.
Yeah, it's painful.
And it's painful.
It's very painful, and it's scary.
Instagram is working on it to make it a much pleasant experience for everybody involved. So I think it's a good thing.
Glad to hear that.